Citizens of the world, let us all take a minute to appreciate and show our sincere gratitude to every nation's doctors, nurses, rescue units, caregivers, midwives, volunteers, polices, armies, governments, unit leaders, reporters, and to all the frontliners who shows hard work, determination, and kindness.
Despite of all the daily frustrations that our world is facing with the threat of the coronavirus, your deep compassion and commitment to end this pandemic health situation of our world is facing right now is exactly what we all need. This tribute is for you.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And his place, it was brighter than tomorrow.
And if you really try, you find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow.
There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place.
Heal the world.
Fear of dread, stop existing and stop living.
Then it feels that always, if you love enough for us growing, make a better world. So make a better world.
Heal the world, make it a better place for you.
Then why do we keep strangling life? We deserve crucify it so. Though it's plain to see, this world is heavenly.
That name.